Gonna need this.
Thank you.
Never know when I might need these. I'll find a use for you. Good meat. The old ones didn't leave these. They're new growth. I'd have to leave something else behind.
Aloy, you're very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all dangerous stuff. You just listen in. Got too much already. There are the handholds, right where you'd said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there. All right, what now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you round to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the Tallneck. Grafted into the top of its disk, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse. Before I sensed the threat they might become, it was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
see what's through here. Corrupted machines. Patrolling with guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way. I didn't say it.
I'm ready. Gotta be. Got it. Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you. getting close now. Head for that ridge. The tall neck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
Getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You've got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them, or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
He left his post to eat his fill. Needless to say, we taught him the error of his ways.
So long since I set eyes upon Meridian, or even Sunfall for that matter.
Hey!
Up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points.
Doubt that we were meant to be. eyes on the buried shadow, I trembled. Was I not the chosen of the sun? A blazing light of faith to shred and scatter darkness? Was it not my place to destroy this devil? But High Priest Bahavas instructed me in the prophecy and set right my frame of mind. The murder of the true Sun King broke the cosmic cycle short of completion. The whole world cast into darkness, doomed. Every morning, I wake to the same nightmare. The same reality. Holy Meridian in the hands of profligates. Debased. The spire, towering above the horizon like in a glittering spike through the center of my mind. Every daybreak in exile is a mark of failure. The count of days runs thin.
He's a fanatic, all right.
I will see Meridian retaken.
The profligate slaughtered.
A true king
now how
restored
about
to the Mesa throne.
Would not have been easy to drag the Tome
down this
path.
I have become an instrument
just
of prophecy.
Just get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. Feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Eloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Eloy, do as I say or all is lost.
This looks easy. I noticed.
Keep moving or you'll die. Throw a glimpse across the ravine.
Bridge in sight.
That's the way out.
I know.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. Let's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable... If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silas, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn. Scrappers are here for the parts. Forget about traveling light. make this quick. I'd have to ditch something. Fight. no space. Anymore. You'll do. Oh! Should have brought a cart. Again.
Thank you.
These are something special. full already. Stay upright.